I've been invited by all these great institutions, and the institution that I bonded with is Seattle U. And because your Center for Leadership Formation and your emphasis on the leader is so powerful. One of my favorite things, I think it is in Marilyn's class, said we are going to really understand and how to align our personal values with the organization and society's needs. You gotta know yourself and why you think what you do and what your values are, and be honest with yourself. It doesn't mean that you can't change. Of course you can change, but you gotta know where you are right now. And then, how does that really line up with what I'm doing and what I'm part of? I've not seen that somewhere else. It's because of what you're doing to teach leadership and management in a holistic way. You're leading by example, not just the CEO, but the leader wherever they are in the organization. This leadership is needed everywhere so that we can lead with authenticity and deliver a big impact. It's what I always have believed in, and I found it here at CLU.